Hey Cuban gang, Alfred here. Today we are going to be reconstructing Xu Ruyang's 4.06 WR2 single. As we all know, he became popular because of his great times on the 3x3 Rubik's Cube. Here are the cross pieces. What he did was solve this green and white, then solve this orange, solve this blue, and lastly solve the red. Now here is his first pair, insert it on the left side, then rotate this way and solve this pair. Of course we want to solve the left F2L pairs first, then this pair, and lastly he rotate this way. Maybe he saw that he can orient the four last layer edges, then U and ZBLL.